Hi everyone, welcome to Simply Grace Lifestyle. So in this video today, I'm going to be making a chicken one pot meal. Come on with me guys. If this is your first time visiting my channel, I want to say welcome. I hope that you like my video and I hope that you stay and subscribe. And for all of you returning subscribers, I so thank you from the bottom of my heart for supporting my channels. Now this video is a part of a collaboration called Quick and Easy Meals. Quick and Easy Meals is every Sunday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Hosting in this collaboration is myself, Simply Grace Lifestyle. We have Deborah Cabasa Home Living, Debbie Bubbles, and Jean Home Decor, and more. So I'm starting out here with chopping some onion. We love onion, but you can replace that with anything that you like. Then I'm going to be cubing up these chicken cutlets. We're gonna dice them up into like little squares, big or small, however you like them. They go in the pot. Now, normally I use house seasoning, which is the salt and pepper, garlic and oregano, or Italian seasoning. But this time we're adding a little bit more. So we are coming in with the olive oil and we're going to flash fry the chicken and the onion. But we're going to be using the seasoning called adobo. We're also going to be using sazon. And we're also going to be using the powdered chicken broth. So we are adding some extra spices because we need some extra flavor, guys. And I am going to be using some chicken stock. Thank you. So always remember to head on over to the community tab where there you're going to see the calendar of collaborations for the month, and you don't want to miss it.
Thank you.
Now, I am heating up some rice that I made with yesterday's dinner, and I thought that would be a nice side, either to have it on the side or go ahead and put it right inside the stew. So now the broccoli is already in the pot, so we're going to bring this back up to a slow simmer, and then I'm going to be adding the cheese. Now the key to making this cheesy stew is always to turn the burner off and then drop the cheese, because you don't want the cheese to settle to the bottom and burn. So we just smooth that out inside of there. Oh my goodness, it came out delicious. Let's head on over to the reveal. Doesn't that look absolutely amazing? So I hope you enjoyed the video as much as I enjoyed making it for you. So if you liked the video, click like, share, and comment. Don't forget to subscribe, guys, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you can get notified every single time I upload a video. Have an amazing day, and God bless you. Bye.